Hi everybody, Merry Christmas. I'm Jimmy Osmond. I own the Andy Williams Performing Arts Center, and we have a great show in store for you this year. I tell you, you know, Andy Williams has always been known as the Pied Piper, really, of old Hollywood. On his TV shows, he would feature the greatest and the best acts ever. So in keeping with his tradition, this year we have an exciting show in the Andy Williams Christmas Extravaganza. As our featured act, we have the legendary Fifth Dimension with all of their mega hits like Up, Up, and Away and Aquarius, you name it. We have illusionist Rick Thomas, which is a Branson favorite. He's toured all over the world. He's taken his show to Broadway, and now he's in residence at our theater. We have Magical Dancing of Pasha and Ilona. We have the comedy of Steve Hewlett, our Moon River Singer Dancers, and the Moon River Band. And we have this young man that I'm going to introduce to you. He was discovered by Simon Cowell. You know, Andy Williams was kind of like the Simon Cowell of our day, but he was nice. This kid was first discovered on a show called Britain's Got Talent. He's amazing, you'll see for yourself. He's become a local favorite. Please welcome a song from our own Charlie Green from London, England. Take it away, Charlie.
Thank you, Jimmy. Everybody.
Gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Once bitten and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? It's been a year, it doesn't surprise me.
Merry Christmas, I've wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I loved you and I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, I know you'll fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it. Save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
A face on a lover with a fire in his heart.
Fire in his heart, but you tore me apart.
This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Give it to someone special. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Woo!